The Imperial Army suffered a crushing defeat at Paltina, their forces scattering in retreat. Among them was Emperor Golcassa, seen retreating along the main road to Corona. When Yggdra received word, she was overcome with rage and pursued him alone, holy sword in hand. When Milanor and the others realized this, they left Durant to protect the castle and chased after the princess.
We've spotted Golcassa retreating with enemy troops. His guards are escorting him. He seems to be injured. Golcassa! He will not escape!
Hey, where'd Yggdra go?
The princess seems to have stormed off after Golcassa.
What? By herself? That idiot!
Esquire Milanor, what is the matter?
Yggdra just charged off to whack Golcassa by herself.
What?
I'm going after her. Durant, protect the castle.
Helping someone else get revenge. She's waging a war without even thinking of her friends.
Hey!
People like her can do fine without people like me. We're leaving, Al.
Hey, Killie!
Is that it? How apart Your Majesty!
So you've come, Princess Yggdra. You have been brave to come this far. Brave and foolish.
Golgotha, prepare yourself for mother and father. Now! What? The bridge! No!
You fell right into our trap. So predictable, Princess.
Unhand me, you coward!
It was rash to lose yourself in anger. We have a very important use for you. You will help bring about the Empire's sublime glory.
Your Majesty, the girl's allies are drawing near.
Nisaya's men are at the ready. They should be able to annihilate our pursuers. We will withdraw to Corona.
Yes, sir.
Melanor, everyone, run!
Princess Yggdra.
Damn it! We were too late!
Master Melanor! There are Imperial forces behind us. They've cut off our route back to Paltina.
You're joking! Damn! These guys are good. We'll never escape at this rate. We've got to break through somehow and return to Paltina.
Yeah.
enough to beat us.
Ah!
Professor Milanor! We'll never make it back at this rate! I'll gladly sacrifice my life to take theirs.
Don't lose heart! We're not giving up that easily.
Now seems like the time.
General Nasaya?
You've put forth a splendid effort. But your services are no longer required. Goodbye.
What are you... No! Please! What?! What the? The Imperial soldiers! They're gone!
What the hell? Soldiers don't just up and attack each other.
There. I've removed those nuisances.
You did this? What, are you crazy?
Don't worry your pretty little head about it. I intend to take responsibility for losing my men.
Huh?
Hooray, royal soldiers. Your princess will be chained up in Corona soon. Once they're done with her, I cannot guarantee her safety. Now then, before they end her life, do you understand? Is what I say clear to you? Good. Then it's time I left this land as well.
Hey, he's got a sword! Planning to backstab us after all, huh? Stay on your toes, everyone. What the hell? Did he just stab himself?
I look forward to seeing your progress.
Huh? Hey! He's dead.
Master Milanor?
Oh, this is so messed up. We better get back to Paltina. Hold on. That's nothing! The enemy said Yggdra has been hauled off to Corona. If we hurry, we can make it. We have to.
We'll gather all the men we can spare and head for Corona.
There's no time to rebuild Machina Bridge.
That's all right. I know this area well. There is a detour.
Good. Then let's get started. We're gonna save Yggdra.